Hi there, thanks for watching this first edition of Meet the Expert. My name is Linde van der Meijden and I'm a physical UX designer within Van der Landen. So recently we posted the announcement of this vlog about ergonomics in baggage handling. And we got lots of questions, so I'll try to answer as many as possible. One of the questions that came in was, what are Van der Landen's ergonomic solutions for baggage handling? And to answer that question, I'll take you to our innovation center. See you. So now we're walking to our innovation center. That's where we demonstrate some of our solutions, and there's one in particular that I'd like to show you. So ergonomics is very important for Van der Landen, as well for our own people, as for the end users of our solutions. So here we are at one of Van der Landen's ergonomic solutions for baggage handling, the StaggerEase. This solution was designed for lifting bags at a makeup location into a variety of load carriers. Manual handling of baggage is physically very demanding, because you have to lift bags up to 50 kilos to the floor and to the top of this ULD. With the StaggerEase, you completely eliminate that lifting factor, because now you can just simply slide the suitcase on this wooden plate and you can move it anywhere you like. And that is because it counterbalances the weight of this bag, so it feels like you're almost moving a weightless bag through the air. Ergonomically, it's not easy to compare manual lifting to working with the StaggerEase, since risk assessments are mostly only focusing on lifting elements or only on the pushing or pulling elements. However, if you look at physical strain or physical fatigue, for example, so heartbeats per minute, it's clear that the StaggerEase brings you huge advantages. So besides that it takes away the physical strain for people working in this business right now, making it more likely to just play with your kids in the evening instead of laying on the couch recovering for the next day to work, it is also becoming more difficult to find people suited for the job and willing to do this job. So by making this job less physically demanding, you make it more attractive to a wider range of people. Another question that came in was about the comparison with other baggage handling solutions, since there's a variety of other solutions on the market, like some vertical lifting aids or some other horizontal solutions, like the StaggerEase. But the big advantage of the StaggerEase is that it has a small footprint, that it is usable for all types of baggage and load carriers, so you can just easily reach into a ULD, and that there's no need for reshuffling. In terms of ergonomics, of course, the automatic robot solution is the most ergonomic one, since there's no manual handling of baggage at all. So this is where I work most of the time, with a nice view on our solutions. Within Van der Landen, me and my team of user experience designers work according to a so-called UX design process, meaning that the actual user is central in our development. With the StaggerEase, we did the same thing, so we involved airports and actual users to ensure that our solution fits the process and the needs of our users. So this was it for now. I hope you enjoyed this vlog. If your question wasn't answered or you have many more questions for me, please feel free to get in touch. I'll be happy to invite you here and tell you more about it. Thanks again for watching. Don't forget to like and share and stay tuned for our next Meet the Expert.